It's really where I want to go to when I want to focus. It makes me be at peace and also it's very motivational.
The modern library in the 21st century is no longer the repository of books and journals. So what the library does is help students and faculty navigate this online world. I've had librarians come to my class and conduct a workshop on how to use databases to do marketing better. And this is exactly what a 21st century library should be about.
For SMU students, we can access infinite journals and databases that library has provided us.
And as a law student, a huge part of what makes this library different is the ease of accessibility to access the resources that I need online.
In the morning, you kind of just wait in anticipation for the things to come, and it's very peaceful at that point.
And then at 12 p.m. and everybody end their first morning class, you will see a rush of people coming in and everybody will be starting to use the library and it becomes more lively. It's a very bubbly environment at that point in time, but yet somewhat serious, so it's like half work, half play kind of feeling.
Since I'm not a smart girl, I need to come to the library to motivate myself. So it's really where we spend a lot of our time. We don't talk to each other, but like sort of a silent camaraderie. We are beside each other, silently supporting each other.
I teach the year one students in law school legal research and writing. So the librarians are really helpful. They customize what we need to do for the students and direct us to the right resources.
From the faculty's perspective, what I would say is that it's a very interactive feedback sort of process that goes on here. You can see students' feedback and the library's sort of response to the feedback. It's a very human, friendly, humorous response back to the students.
I think for our students, the library is their second home. For our researchers, this is the place where they can find all their information. For us librarians, it is our passion.